a direct victim. Thou shalt not worship pop idols or follow lost prophets. Thou shalt not take the names of Johnny Cash, Joe Strummer, Johnny Harmon, Desmond Dekker, Jim Morrison, Jimi Hendrix, or Sid Barrett in vain. Thou shalt not think any man over the age of 30 to pose with a child that is not their own is a paedophile. Some people are just nice. Thou shalt not read NME. Thou shalt not stop liking a band just because they've become popular. Thou shalt not question Stephen Fry. Thou shalt not judge a book by its cover. Thou shalt not judge Lethal Weapon by Danny Glover. Thou shalt not buy Coca-Cola products. Thou shalt not buy Nestle products. Thou shalt not go into the woods with your boyfriend's best friend, take drugs and cheat on him. Thou shalt not fall in love so easily. Thou shalt not use poetry, art or music to get into girls' pants. Use it to get into their heads. Thou shalt not watch Hollyoaks. Thou shalt not attend an open mic and leave as soon as you've done your shitty little poem or song, you self-righteous prick. Thou shalt not return to the same club or bar, week in, week out, because you once saw a girl that you fancy, you're never going to fucking talk to anyway. Thou shalt not put musicians and recording artists on ridiculous pedestals, no matter how great they are or were. The Beatles were just a band. Led Zeppelin? Just a band. The Beach Boys? Just a band. The Sex Pistols? Just a band. The Clash? Just a band. Crass? Just a band. Minor Threat? Just a band. The Cure? Just a band. The Smiths? Just a band. Nirvana? Just a band. The Pixies? Just a band. Oasis? Just a band. Radiohead? Just a band. Block Party? Just a band. The Arctic Monkeys? Just a band. The Next Big Thing? Just a band. That should give equal words to tragedies that occur in non-English speaking countries as to those that occur in English speaking countries. That should remember that guns, bitches and bling were never part of the four elements and never will be. That should not make repetitive generic music. That should not make repetitive generic music. That should not make repetitive generic music. Should not make repetitive generic music. That should not be my ride. That should not scream if you want to go faster. That should not move to the sound of the wickedness. That should not make some noise for Detroit. When I say hey, that should not say ho. When I say hip, that should not say hop. When I say he, say she, say we, say make some noise. Kill me. Why have we bothered re-recording this vocal? Thou shalt not crow me happy. Thou shalt not shake it like a Polaroid picture. Thou shalt not wish your girlfriend was a freak like me. Thou shalt spell the word Phoenix P-H-E-O-N-X, not P-H-O-E-N-X. Regards to the Oxford English Dictionary tells you. Thou shalt not express your shock at the fact that Sharon got with Brad at the club last night by saying, is it? Thou shalt think for yourselves. And most importantly of all, thou shalt always kill.